Very hot there indeed. Virginia sees more than 700 new coronavirus cases. The Department of Health is reporting 109,019 cases. That's an increase of 737. 14 additional deaths are also being reported. That brings the total since the start of the pandemic to 2,410.